friends, welcome to Tamil Aquarium Care. From now on, I'm going to make video in both English and Tamil. The English is for non-Tamil guys. I hope everyone will like my English videos too. This video is about reviewing the Boyu digital thermometer. This can be used both in saltwater and freshwater aquarium. I have given the necessities for why we should maintain the temperature in our tank. So that's the reason why I have bought this. I bought this in Flipkart, around 300 rupees. So I'm going to unbox it now. So it comes with an battery and an LED display. Just place the battery inside that lid and close it. It's really very simple one. So assembling it should not be a problem. It comes with a suction cup too. Since this is a submersible one, you can directly place it inside the water. That is why they have provided this suction cup. So this is very simple. Just close it very tightly. Make sure that it doesn't break. So there's an extent until how you can close it tightly. So very simple to have made it. It shows a degree of 30 30. Since my room temperature it's showing like that, every normal thermometer which will show 30 degree only. So friends, I'm going to directly place it into my aquarium. Just rotate the suction cup as I already told, and then place it inside the water. Just hold or press the suction cup gently towards your aquarium tank glass, so it will easily attach. I'm going to wait around some time, so that I should give some time for my aquarium and both the thermometers to show the reading. So now it is showing around 28. So I think it should take some time to show the accurate temperature. Meanwhile, I have made some changes in my tank. So this tank is an old one. In my next updates, I will show you my new tank updates. So previously it was 28, now 27. So I'm going to check it in the morning by 7 a.m. Let's see how it shows. So I have been testing it around 7 a.m. morning. It was showing around 25 degree. I think it works perfectly. I'm not promoting this product, but I'm just giving the review. I hope you all like it. I have given the description also in my page description. So you can click the links and buy if you want. It can be used for both marine and freshwater. I hope you like my video, friends. Please give your reviews in my comments. Thank you.